Fernando, disappointing result today. How can you sum up that?
Yes, very disappointed with the result. We have to continue, keep working, head up. Now we have an important match at home against Stock City. We have to stay strong at home, and we have to win. No, it's the unique way for stay in the league, and we have to continue.
Could it have gone another way today? We had some good chances in that second half, didn't we? Just didn't have the rub of the green in that final third.
Yes, I think in the second half we play better, but football is like this, no? If don't score, it's impossible win, and nothing. They have done a good match, solid, strong defensive, and now we have to continue.
And you say we need to take the fight to Stoke next week, yes?
Yes. Only thinking in Stoke, in this match, a massive match, and we have to win.